Mr. Chairman and delegates, I accept your nomination for President of the United States. So here we stand. Americans have a choice for the future. Every parent should have a choice.
So now you have a choice
to help create a better future.
Choose that future.
A future where everyone can find a job.
We outsource fewer jobs.
Growing jobs is about taking risks.
Let's take
my dreams.
The dreamers,
Steve Jobs. The time has come for us to put aside the divisiveness.
No democracy works without compromise. Our destinies are bound together.
I'm asking you to join me to walk together.
Our path is harder, but it leads to a better place.
Where no senior fears for the security of their retirement.
They should retire with the care that they have earned.
Medicare reduced, rein in the cost of health care.
We got married and moved into a basement apartment. His proudest possession was a coffee table he found in a dumpster. Our desk was a door propped up on soft horses, sweet tuna fish. His only pair of decent shoes was a half size too small. Our dining room table was a fold down ironing board in the kitchen. His car was so rusted out I could see the pavement.
I will work to restore that America.
To restore the values that built the middle class.
I will not raise taxes on the middle class.
I cut taxes for those who need it.
Small businesses. America's engine of job growth.
The greatest engine of growth the world's ever known.
The richest country in the history of the world.
God bless you.
God bless the United States.
God bless you.
God bless the American people.
God bless you.
God bless the United States.
God bless you.
God bless Neil Armstrong.
We did this video for the New York Times Op Doc series. Subscribe to us for great justice. Now to songify a comment from Crow.
All your election are belong to us.
All your election are belong to us.
You can songify yourself, but you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto. Spo yo ho, accent on the yo.